Hi, I'm Jared. Welcome to Fun Science Demos. We are back with another science scavenger hunt. Today, all you're going to need is some black pepper. Now, remember how our science scavenger hunts work. We take simple, everyday materials that most people will be able to find in their own house, show you some science that's at work, but instead of explaining that science, leave it up to you to go online and see if you can research to find the answer. Today, we have some cool science to show you with some pepper. Now all you need is some kind of dish that's gonna hold water. I'm using a white plate so that we can see the pepper. What I'm gonna do is fill this container, this dish, with water. Next, I need to sprinkle pepper all over the surface of the water. You can see most of the pepper is going to be floating on top of the water. Now comes the science. I'm going to put a drop of dish soap center of the water. I want you to watch what happens. Just one drop. Here we go. One drop. Pretty cool. You can see all the pepper rush to the sides of the plate. And the question is, why did that happen? That's your scavenger hunt for the day. Why did all the pepper go rushing to the edge of the plate when I put that single drop of soap in the center of the water? You might want to start with our YouTube channel, Fun Science Demos, and check out some of the videos we have posted there on surface tension. I would also recommend you try this one at home for yourself. Grab some pepper, make sure you have a little bit of dish soap, and have a container of water and give this one a go. Then hop online and do some research and see if you can find out the answer and understand the science that's at work. As always, once you think you've found the answer, don't forget to post that answer in the comments below. Science is so cool, even if it's using something as simple as pepper and water. Happy hunting. Thanks for watching.